Launching a website has never been easier thanks to AI and no-code tools. Today, I'm going to take you from zero to a live site in just a few minutes using three powerful AI tools. We'll cover everything from generating your domain and designing your logo to creating content, hosting your site, and hitting publish. I'll walk you through the exact workflow that'll save you a ton of time and effort. Whether you're building the site for yourself or for your client, you'll see how fast and seamless this process can be. Let's get into it.
Let's go ahead and get started. And we're going to start at ChatGPT. What we're going to do for the first step of creating our website is creating a domain name. So we're going to use ChatGPT here, which is a large language model. And we're going to generate an SEO-friendly domain name that'll help us get found easier on search engines. So instead of spending hours on brainstorming or settling for a domain that doesn't quite fit, let's go ahead and let AI do the heavy lifting. So we're going to simply input some keywords related to our business, and ChatGPT is going to generate a list of domain name ideas. For example, if you're starting a plant business, you could input words like green, nature, botanicals, and ChatGPT will deliver a variety of unique domain names. So first, we're going to prompt it, and I'll put the prompt below so you can use this, but we're basically going to ask it, I'm looking for SEO-friendly domain name ideas for a, and then we'll briefly describe our business or the niche that we'll be creating our website for. So for example, we could put tech blog focus on cloud hosting solutions or e-commerce store selling eco-friendly home products. The domain could be short, memorable, and include relevant keywords, avoid hyphens or complex terms, and make sure it's easy to spell. So for my first prompt, I'm going to do exactly that. And then I already have it ready. So I'm simply saying I'm looking for SEO-friendly domain name ideas for an e-commerce store selling eco-friendly home products. Today we're going to be building an eco-friendly home product website. So let's go ahead and give it that and see what it comes up with. So it went ahead and gave me 10 different domain names, and these are all great, but the key to getting more refined domain suggestions is to be specific in your inputs. You can add details about your niche, target audience, or brand tone. For example, instead of just plants, try adding eco-friendly plants for more personalized options. So my follow-up prompt to this is going to be, my brand focuses on minimalist, modern design with biodegradable materials for eco-conscious homeowners. Can you generate more specific domain names that reflect this while still keeping SEO friendliness, simplicity, and memorability in mind? And so we're presented with another 10 options, and I think these are more focused on what we're looking for, right? So we get biodegradableliving.com, pure eco designs. So this focuses more on the furniture and the different products that people will be buying from my website. So I'm going to go ahead and choose one of these. And I think I'm going to go ahead with biodegradableliving.com. So I'm just going to copy that and put it in my notes for later. And now that we have our domain, we can move on to the next step. Our next step is working on some web design. So we're going to be on Canva, and this is a design powerhouse that has recently integrated AI tools to make creating professional website design a breeze. Whether it's logos, it's headers, Canva helps you design everything in minutes. So what I'm going to do is I'm just on the templates page, and I'm just going to go to logos, and then I'm going to create a blank logo. So what I'm going to do is go to the Magic Media app, which you can add here on the side under apps. I already have mine added, but basically what Magic Media is a AI image generator. So you can generate images, you can generate graphics similar to these, and you can also generate videos, which is super cool. Since we are wanting a logo, I'm gonna go ahead and choose an image, and I'm just gonna enter a few words to describe what I would like my image to look like. I'm just gonna say company logo, minimalist, modern design, and plants. And then I'm not going to choose a style, but you definitely can. And then I do want my aspect ratio to be a square. So I'm going to go ahead and generate these. And it's going to go and spin up four different options for me. Of course, if you aren't happy with these four options, you can always regenerate it. You can add more descriptive keywords if you do have something that you're looking for specifically, and then you could go from there. Okay, so I got my four images. I definitely like this color scheme. I think it works with the vision that I have for my website. So I think I'm going to go ahead and choose this one. And then I can just click it and add it to my workspace. And then I can set this image as a background and then download it here. So this will be my company logo. Next, let's look at how you can create a banner for your website. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go back to templates and I'm going to go to LinkedIn banner. So my goal here is to create a banner for my website, either introducing a flash sale or any type of notification that I would want my site viewers to be aware of. So this aspect ratio is great. I'm going to go ahead and just choose this template. And then I'll remove all of this information that I don't need. And then from here, I'm going to go back to Magic Media and I'm going to generate an image. And for this image, I'm just going to do green and tan living room, since that is what the colors are of my logo. And then for the aspect ratio, I'm going to do landscape. So I'm going to go ahead and generate this image and see what it comes out with. Okay, awesome. So I got a few images. I think I'm going to go with this one just because it matches my aspect ratio the most. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to close this app and I'm just going to fit this to my working space, maybe adjust it a little so you can see everything better. And then I'm going to introduce a flash sales. All I'm going to do is add a text flash sale in all caps. Make it a little bit larger, move this over here, and then I'll add a shadow behind it so it's easier to see. Choose from one of these graphics. I think this one works. Get a little bit larger, then well, you see I have my flash sale banner. So we did that all with AI in just a few edits. And then later on in this video, I'll show you how you can upload these into your site. And what's really nice about this is being able to use Canva's drag and drop tools. Everything is designed to be intuitive, so you don't need to be a professional designer to make something that looks professional. So now that we've got some of the design aspects down, it's time to populate your website with content. And where we're going to go for this is Jasper AI. This is perfect for creating website copy, blog posts, and even compelling call to action text, all within just a few clicks. So I'm on Jasper's free trial, and this is my dashboard that I'm brought to. So what I'm gonna do is go to create content, and then it gives me a few options here. I can create a new document or a new campaign, and then it also has these templates. So I have a blog post, social media post, and then I can also go and view all templates. And this is also another great starting point. So we have categories of advertising, sales, PR, audio and video. So what I want to do first is create a compelling tagline for my hero section of my website. So I'm going to go to the templates for a website and choose headline. There's a couple other things. You can choose keywords, landing page, meta title, and description. But today we're going to be focusing on headlines. And then I'm going to give some context onto what this headline is for. So I just have, we specialize in minimalist modern furniture crafted from biodegradable materials for eco-conscious homeowners. Our sustainable designs are thoughtfully created to blend style and function, offering sleek, timeless pieces that complement any home while minimizing environmental impact. So I'm going to go ahead and click next, and then it's going to give me a couple guidelines. How would you like the headline to be written? I'm just going to say 1 to 2 lines here. Next. And then I'm going to go ahead and generate it. And then you can see Jasper AI begins creating all these headlines in about a split second. We can choose from 10 different options here. Eco-conscious living starts with our furniture. Elevate your space with biodegradable furniture. Live green with minimalist furniture. These are all super great. If you aren't happy with them, of course, you can regenerate it. You can add more context. You can add certain keywords that you would like. You can really customize it to be exactly how you're envisioning it. But I'm pretty happy with these. So I'm going to go ahead and choose 2, sustainable style for the modern home. And then I'm going to note that as well. And the next, once we do have our website up and running, you are going to need some type of content on there, whether that's from blogs, whether that's from video content. You are going to need a way to drive traffic to your site. So I'm going to go back to Jasper templates. I'm going to go to blog, and then I'm just going to write a blog post. And then of course, it gives me a few prompts to start with. So it has a couple quick picks, which helps you. It's basing what I started with here, giving a little bit information about my headlines. And it did give me an option, sustainable living, simple daily practices. I think that's a great blog that I can include in my website. So I'm going to go ahead and choose that one. And then for my target audience, I would agree with one of the suggestions, eco-conscious consumers. So I'm going to choose that one as well. You can add more if you like. And then the outline, I'm going to generate the response. But if you do have a specific outline that you would like to use, you can do that. I'm going to go ahead and generate this. So I'm going to choose next, and then I'm going to generate that now. And then here we are. Jasper's beginning to write my blog post. And then we'll give it a few minutes to spin this. Amazing. So that's finished. We have our introduction. We have a couple of tips and then different practices to live a sustainable life. And then we have our conclusion down here. And then we also get noted of all of our references, which is super nice. So you can hyperlink these in here. You can add them at the bottom, or you can even create more content from the references that it gives you. So just by entering a few details about your business or your blog, Jasper can create content that sounds professional and engaging without you needing to write a single word from scratch. And also keep in mind that you can integrate Jasper with your WordPress site to streamline content publishing. This way you can generate and post content directly on your site with minimal effort. Now that we've talked about our domain name, our website design, and our website content, let's talk about hosting. All of these AI-generated assets need a reliable platform, and that's where Cloudways comes in. It's the perfect hosting solution for launching your AI-powered website. Let me show you how easy it is to connect your domain and upload your website design into Cloudways. So I'm logged in here, and this is where I land to create my first server. I have my application and server details, so we can choose from WordPress, we can choose from WooCommerce, PHP, Laravel. But for this demonstration, I'm just going to show WordPress. My application name is going to be EcoHome. And I'm just going to use this across all of these for my server name as well as my project name. And then you can go and choose your server. You can choose from DigitalOcean, which is native to Cloudways, along with Vulture. You have Linode, AWS, and Google. And then you can also customize your server size depending on how much you'll need for your site. I'm going to keep it at 2 gigabytes and then keep my location at New York. And then I'm going to go ahead and launch this now. So it's going to take a few minutes to spin up my server. And once that's finished, we'll come back and I'll show you how you can integrate everything in here. Okay, so now my server has been created and you can see I have EcoHome here under my server. And then I get a nice little setup guide. And then if I go under applications, I can see EcoHome here as well. So I'm going to go ahead and go into this application, and this is where my WordPress site will live. So it already spun up my WordPress site by creating the server and the application. So from here, I can see all of my access details, my admin panel where I can see the WordPress site that it spun up to me. Then I can go ahead and log in with the username and password that it provided me. And then now I'm on my WordPress dashboard. So I can go and view the site that it spun up for me. It looks awesome. This is obviously just a template site that you can go and build on. So if you go back to Cloudways, I have all my different access points. Monitoring, I have malware protection, which is new. I have my domain management. So here is where I can manage the domain associated with my application. So the domain that we used earlier, I can go ahead and connect that to here. And they also offer a ton of other features to help you manage your speed, your traffic, and so much more. So now that we have our site spun up, I can go into the WordPress dashboard and I can go ahead and begin editing and integrating some of the AI assets that we created. So I'm on my site. I can go to edit site here at the top. And now I'm in the site editor. I have my header here. I can go ahead and add that logo that we created earlier. If I click into this block settings, I can go ahead and add my media. I'm gonna go ahead and drop that logo that we chose earlier in Canva and go ahead and select that. And then as you can see, I have my logo up and running. And then I'm also gonna add that header that Jasper created for me. So I'm gonna select this header and I'm gonna enter the one that I selected earlier, sustainable style for the modern home. And then let's go ahead and incorporate our banner as well. So I'm going to go back to Canva and I'm going to go to share, click on these three dots, see all, and get my embed code. So you can embed your design on Medium, WordPress, or your own website, and it will update automatically. So if I made any type of changes, if I wanted to add a date, I can add that in Canva and it will update automatically on my WordPress site. So I'm going to go ahead and get my embed links. I'm going to copy this HTML code here. Go back to my WordPress editor. So I'm gonna go to my blocks. I'm gonna search for HTML. Add my custom HTML block and paste that in. And then as you can see here at the end, it does give the name of the file that I was working on in Canva. If I preview this, you can see it does leave that text here. All you have to do is just delete that part if you don't want it. And then I can preview this again. And then I have my banner. I can move this up so it's right below my header if I want. And then there you go. Of course, if you did create a blog post, you can integrate Jasper with this and have it live on your WordPress site. And then if I save this, I can view my site and all of my changes are updated. So within just a few clicks, my site's live. Cloudways performance optimization and scalability ensures that your website can handle any traffic, whether you're a new business or if you're scaling rapidly. It's perfect for non-tech users because of its simplicity, but it's also powerful enough to give you high speed, scalability, and top-notch performance. It's flexible, easy to manage, and optimized for AI-generated websites. So there you have it. In under 10 minutes, you've got your domain name from ChatGPT, a beautifully designed website from Canva, engaging content from Jasper, and top-notch hosting with Cloudways. With these AI tools, launching a website has never been easier. So if you're ready to launch your AI website, make sure you check out these super powerful AI tools and check out Cloudways for fast AI-ready hosting solutions that'll grow your business. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up. And if you have any questions, make sure you leave them down below in the comments. We'll be sure to get back to you and we'll see you next time.